When I started my research career in supramolecular chemistry, I was the only woman in the room. That's why I've dedicated the past two decades to mentoring and inspiring young female researchers. Throughout my career, I've mentored over 150 students and early career researchers, many of whom are now in senior academic and industry roles. Bringing underrepresented groups into the field is essential in achieving equality in science and producing outstanding research.